back to, yeah, Mifflin Factorio. Iron Furnace. I don't have the research for it. Of course. Yay. Freaking yay. Requires steel processing effects is... Of course. I didn't actually have it researched. Of course. It's reaching 90, so I'm guessing that my iron conveyor belt has some... yeah, finished. Options. Sound. Turn it down. So now that I've got that order of mining, I need to make a pickaxe. Put some coal in. Some of that. Yeah, it's stopped going. Yeah, I need an automatic removal system set up on this. Which I do once I get my steel furnace. Cause that's power, not coal. What? So I'll have to have it within a power pole, but... eh. Easy to do. I took 7? No. I had 13 in there. That took me 8. I think it is 8 apiece for refining and steel. No, it's 5. Yeah, I can take that. That's not too bad odds. 5 to 1. Not too bad, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Not good. Now I'm just waiting on the steel plates to come in. Take to make science pack 2 is a transporter belt and an inserter. That's not too expensive. Does mean I will need to go and get more thing. Copper. Oh no, I've got 15 on me. So possibly. Quite possibly. this last piece of copper, and then switch to my steel pickaxe. Wow, I'm gonna go all the way to 60, just because this is fast. Damn. That was crazy fast. I really need to get some more automation going on here. Well, more than I have. Like automatic emptying. Because, yeah, that's not going at the moment. I need another assembling machine. What is it? 22 iron and 5 copper? Meh. That's doable. Set up another assembling machine just to make gears. Gear wheels. Oh wow, that takes a massive amount of power. Wow. Yeah, wow. 90. Which means my coal thing stopped processing. Alright, let's go, let's do this. Why is that? Okay, that's out of coal. Boom. Blazed. Why am I even getting it to build gears when I can just build them myself and save power? I can probably do it faster too. Though I do seriously have to make a storage setup, because, yeah. For lack of a better word, I've got nothing to... I've got a manual unloader and it's been a pain. It's an absolute pain. Requires advanced electronics, which requires electronics, which requires 30. Oh, I reached 30. And that's got a 4x4 area, but it's got a 7x7 area. It's a bit odd. Oh, it took both. Okay, it can make sense. So, actually, no, I'll just make them. Make them by hand. I can do that. I'm awesome. So how much does it cost to make a spotlight? A lamp, sorry. A lamp. Wait, is it actually building faster now? Maybe it is building quicker because I made a lot of them. Interesting. Now, is this doing alright? Perfectly fine. Run! Run, 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 run. My sound clicked off. I want to turn the music down, but there's not a button to do that. Yeah, I don't know. I really want to find it though. Turn the monster volume down a bit. Maybe that'll do it? I don't know. Science Pack 2 took so long to build. And stone brick. I think that's just 10 stone. I'll get 20 just to be sure. Yeah, that actually works pretty well. Awesome. That requires 9.9 for water, that's not good. Still think I should be right there. Because, I mean, I got steel to make it. But, yeah, no steel furnace. Now there's no power going there because I don't have any copper. Of course it's gonna be a pain. I need smart inserters and smart chests, which means I need to go up the next automation technology, which means I need to make more science pack 2s, which means I need more copper. Which means to the copper fields, yay. So my pick just broke, of course. Now that ought to clear the coal line a bit, but my inventory is getting full. Which means I need to get this storage system up and fast. Now comes the long wait. Surprised I haven't been attacked by aliens yet. Oh well. I've probably screwed myself now that I said that. They're probably now, once it hits night today, they're probably just gonna charge me and punch me in the face. Cause people, that is just how my luck works. If you can get me killed, good job. Getting very close to being unable to store any of this. Damn, I'm actually gonna be one steel short. Damn. Yeah, my inventory's almost full. Damn. Yep, it's two apiece. Thought so. So I just got enough. Barely just. Another piece of the puzzle. Ah, good, because it takes raw stone to make a furnace. Which means clean into bricks. I won't make it into anything. Material processing field. Be out here. Ah, crap. I've really made this episode way too long.